My name is David Mondo-Pâtissier. I'm working for NAMRA, the North Australian Marine Research Alliance. This research project is a collaborative work involving Charles Darwin University, CSIRO, the Australian Institute of Marine Science, and the Northern Territory Government. We are using satellite imagery, more than 10 years of satellite data, to look at the tropical coastal waters of the Northern Territory, mainly the Van Diemen Gulf and Darwin Harbour. Those two regions are influenced by different type of changes, natural changes with, for instance, an increase of rainfall, but also population pressure around Darwin, especially because this city is increasingly becoming more populated. All those effects will have a direct connection to the coastal environment, and therefore we need to monitor those changes to understand much better these waters and be able to anticipate possible threat in the next 5 to 10 years. We use satellite imagery to look at organic matter, suspended sediment, as well as phytoplankton biomass to try to understand the water quality of those tropical waters. So far, there is very little data sets on those properties. Using satellite data, we can go back as far as 10 years. Together with field observations through filtration of water samples on the use of a wide array of optical instruments, we can collect those properties and correct the satellite information we derive. We hopefully believe that within the next 2 years that information derived from this research project with NAMRA can be translated as a useful management tool to environmental protection agency such as the EPA in Darwin or other coastal managers to first of all understand much better the waters that surround Darwin, but also protect them much better for the future as well.